Howard County woman is doing what she can to make sure that every child has a special birthday.
She is making free cakes for kids who can't afford them. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciati has more.
Joanne Rickard-Barnosky is baking up something special, not for the holidays, but for a child. It's an idea she came up with after reading this People magazine article last year about a woman in Georgia who started making free cakes for kids who'd never had one or whose parents couldn't afford one for their birthday.
When I read that article, it was just divine intervention. That was what I was supposed to do.
A licensed massage therapist, Joanne went to work combining her passion for baking with her desire to give back, and these are some of her creations.
I've made individual birthday cakes for a child turning 8. I just did one for a child that was turning 6 who likes Spider-Man.
And this was a special cupcake Christmas tree cake Joanne took to a shelter last week for a holiday party.
Joanne's baked about a dozen cakes so far, and she doesn't ask for a single dime for herself. However, there is a website where folks can donate.
What I do need most is donations, anything from monetary donations, or people can also donate, you know, box cake mixes and powdered sugar and cake pans.
Joanne's Free Cakes for Kids Baltimore is in the process of becoming a 501c3 nonprofit, and she's thrilled others were inspired by the same article that moved her.
I believe it's over 300 people and over 100 chapters across the country. It makes me feel wonderful to know that I'm putting something positive kind of out into the universe, and I do something that, you know, makes the child smile and know that there's somebody out there, you know, that wants to recognize, you know, their birthday.
Jennifer Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News.